Okay, now we are going to put in a small number. Let's say, we know five.
Yes.
We know it's five. We calculated the last time we were five.
Yes.
Okay, so let's see if it will give us.
So please, it's like you always use your algorithms and you are coding it yourself. So why don't you allow us to code it ourselves so that we experience how to be like to code something, an algorithm or something that.
Whatever I say, you follow it.
Yes.
So don't question my judgment and don't question my decisions. Is that clear to you? If you want to learn something in my class, you're going to sit down like a robot. Okay. That's a very excellent question. But you're just supposed to learn the principles based upon the concept of C++ programming.